that John, you took up, not only were these images redundant, but the form of surrealism had become debased in the art community. The art community would have seen it as a second tier schoolboy ruse, you know, to do it. Yeah, it had all been answered, and we know that's going to behave. So the surprise and the shock, in fact, had gone.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
But you brought it back in a different way.
Yeah, that was really interesting, because when I first combined film still, that revelation moment for me, was both the moment of opening up my practice, and strangely, the moment it closed down, because I became aware that the moment anybody looked at these, they'd think, this is sort of second-generation surrealism, so it was impossible to show it. So it was a kind of weird moment, it both begins my career and effectively the end, simultaneously. That was the moment I decided to go into teaching. The other thing is, when it comes to hanging shows, I'm the worst person. I cannot do it. I depend totally on curators to do this. And again, the way that you hung the original show in Wellington has been repeated in different forms in each of the places. And it's quite unique, you know, in the way it clusters things and so on. I really appreciate it. And each time somebody curates my work, it's a kind of insight into what I'm doing. Because I genuinely know, maybe you don't believe this, but I genuinely do not know what I'm doing. And it's always useful to have people try and explain it to me. And your paper is yet another insight into what I've never thought of my mannequin having quite in the same way. Thank you. It's a new